Ivy.
But as part of the research, you sent a potato up into space, though, didn't you? That's what he sent up to space. I saw that floating past George Clooney's window in Gravity.
So this little potato, we sent it up.
Yeah.
And we monitored it, sent pictures back to Earth. And bizarrely, I was...
Sent pictures back to Earth,
yeah, from
of a
GoPro.
Potato.
You want to see if anything's changing.
Well, how's it bloody changed?
Well, it just landed in a field in Essex and looked exactly the same as when it took off.
So did it change at all, this bloody potato?
Well, not... Well... On the face of it, no, it wasn't up there for long enough. So, but I got attached to it, so I couldn't cook it. I couldn't cook the potato.
You were so attached to the potato that bit up to space.
Yeah. Took it to Reading University, stuck it in the freeze dryer, and this cute little potato turned into something from a horror film.
Oh, look, it looks like you. It does look a bit like you, doesn't
it?
Now
you know how I felt. I just, bless him. Look. That potato's been up to space.
But honestly, I'm not being funny, but it's a bit of a piss take, isn't it? When there's people queuing up for food banks and you're sticking a bloody potato up in the sky. Are you ready?
Ivy.